What's up? If you're new, hit the like button. We just need one like. Is this Borderlands 3? Mask of Mayhem reveal? What's up, Borderlands? It's not Battle Royale. Taking shots at four? We saw a bunch of new characters. Subscribe if you want to, but guys, we just reached that one. Like. All the assets that went into making that sculpture are assets created by the folks at Gearbox software on the next Borderlands game. The next. Cultists. Tiny Tina?
She's actually a little older now. You know what? I'm gonna do something that's actually not on the script.
Leak some shit, dog. Wait, so this fucking Borderlands, look at Spiffy. Get this right. Yo, that looks freaking dope. What is that?
That's a piece of a ship code. And that's only 5 digits of code. Ship codes are 5x5. Some of you guys follow me on Twitter, you know, I tweet ship codes. And if you have Borderlands 2, you can use that ship code right now and you'll get some entitlements. There's been a lot of people, like we made community day base games way back in the day that we only used once for people to show them to our community day. So like maybe 2,000 people in the entire world ever got them. But we decided to unlock them with these ship codes. So this ship code unlocks one of the community base games, I believe zeros, but I might.
Dude, that's it.
Salvador, thank you.
Dude, that's sick. I don't know if you guys can hear that yelling downstairs, but they yelling about like food stamps. Yo, they got so many little, they did so much with this teaser. They trolling. I'm just trying to see the screens, you know, in the right spot. Jesus, they some rappers.